What's up, guys? Wildlighting HBD here, and today a brand new update dropped literally out of nowhere. Like last night at 2:30 in the morning, I got to bed and checked Twitter like once before I went to sleep, and I saw a new update. There was like a sneak peek for it. It like freaking dropped. A new update dropped last night, just hella random. And today we'll be covering it and exactly what happened. As you can see, July upgrade levels. This was a humongous update of two items. Town Hall 11 gets a boost. I don't know what that means. Archer Tower level 14. Oh, that's what that means. Archer Tower level 14 came out in the Giant level 8. Like, this is just like the smallest, most random update to ever come out in Clash of Clans. I'm so confused, but we are going to look at it today, and we're going to unlock all the new shit. By new shit, I mean the two new items, which include the level 8 Giant. We'll be upgrading our Giant today. I do not have enough elixir for that. And then we'll be upgrading our Archer Tower to level 14. Also don't have enough elixir for that, but the plan for right now is I'm going to go out, do a bunch of farming raids. I'll probably farm for like a little bit over an hour, see how much loot I can stack up, and then we'll come back, unfortunately have to buy resources, and then pretty much gem up our new upgrade stuff, because I don't want to wait the full, 14 days for the level 9 Giants, and I do not want to wait the full 9 days for the new Archer Tower. I want to show you guys what this new stuff looks like and how it plays, so I'm going to be right back. I'm going to do a bunch of farming. I'll probably show like 2 farming attacks, and then we will get to upgrading the new update stuff. Alright, I figured this was a good raid to share with you guys. We got Lauren here, my friend Steven's sister name. Sister's name is Lauren. That was a complicated description. Okay, so now he's got a lot of loot, 7,000 dark elixir. We don't really need the dark elixir as much as we do need the elixir. But, I mean, you can't turn down 7,000 dark elixir. You kind of have to take that. So, let's see which side. I'm going to attack from the bottom here because these storages are kind of fucking up the top attacks. So, here we go. Let's do lava hounds in. Get the balloons going on the top right there, followed by the minions. Why did the archer queen go and attack the balloons first over the minions? That was weird. All right, well, that happened. So let's do some rage spells going in right there. I will save this free spell. Actually, you know what? We probably should use it. No, I'm going to save the free spell because I believe in our troops. They can get there and destroy shit. I'm actually going to drop a heal spell right here, though, because those balloons are pretty much almost dead. And then I'm going to drop a rage spell right there, or free spell right there, not a rage spell. And then a rage spell. Now the rage spell's going down. And then hopefully we'll be able to get through these buildings. I don't know. Our army kind of got wrecked. Like, low-key, we just got annihilated. Oh, let's use the Warden special ability right now, just because there's, like, a lot of shit firing on our Balons. And then I think we should be able to clean up the rest of this with our heroes, if we can't do it with the rest of our troops. I'm gonna drop the King Queen right there with some skeletons. And then, oh yeah, no, we got this. We got this, no problem. This will be an easy 3-star. There's only a couple defenses left. We still have the Warden up. We still have, like, 4 balloons right here. Yeah, we're chilling right now. We just kind of got to wait. It's now a waiting game of how quickly we can destroy the rest of the buildings in this base. But I think we're good. Yeah, so let's use the King and Queen's abilities. Nice! And then, these troops are just going to clean up the rest of the stuff and then grab us that 100% and all of the loot in the base. And we are in the Masters League, so our loot bonus is a little bit higher, which is always great. And this is 32 cups, which will help the trophy push as well. So overall, this is just a great raid. So bam, 100% right there against Lauren. And that is going to be a lot of... God, dude, that 7,000 dark elixir is always a delicious sight to see. So that was like over a million loot, actually, plus that loot bonus, which was awesome. So hey, we are moving up in money. Boom, there we go. That's 100. That's a rack. That's not a rack. A rack is 1,000, but that's $100 right there in gems. By the way, all the gems I get are all provided by Cash for Apps. The link to them in the description. Shout out to all my boys at Cash for Apps, and thank you for the free gems to unlock all this fun stuff for this update and every update we usually do. Also, we did hit with that last raid, League level Masters 2, so that's awesome. We are now moving up higher in the Masters Leagues. And then getting closer towards our goal of Legends, which we will hopefully hit next week, because I'm going to start grinding this game very, very hard. But there was that. That was awesome. So now what we have to do is buy resources. This is my least favorite part about these update videos, is having to buy resources. But sadly, we have to do it because we don't have enough. So, oh God, that was, oh, that, I feel dirty. I have to take a shower after this video because I don't like buying resources. It just doesn't feel, there we go. Okay, we got full gold, full elixir. I did farm up as much as I could. But I do want to get this video out sometime today because, you know, new update, people want to see it. And then actually, let me switch over to this base right here. We do have all level 7 Giants in the middle of our base, so I will be upgrading them first to, actually, we're going to do them second. I'm going to make you wait for that one. What we're going to do first is this Archer Tower right here. We're going to upgrade it to level 14, so we're going to put it down 9 million gold going down right there, and then now we'll be unlocking our first ever level 14 Archer Tower in 3, 2, 1. Boom! There we go, guys. Level 155, too. That's huge. 155, we are moving up in XP, and that is what the level 14 Archer Tower looks like. That is actually pretty sick. I do really like how that looks. That is pretty, it's pretty badass, I gotta say. It definitely looks a lot more aggressive here. Let me bring this over so we can see a comparison. It definitely looks a lot meaner. There's more spikies. Like, if you walk, like, watch out, little villager. Like, if you walk into that, you are screwed. You are gonna get spiked somewhere you don't want it to be spiked. So there's a lot more spiky. I like kind of the white kind of granite look they gave it. They got the chains. They got four chains hanging off the side, which is cool too. So I mean, the look overall, I do like the look. They stayed with three archers, which is whatever. I mean, it's enough, right? Three archers, just like, blah. But yeah, there is the new level 14 Archer Tower. Again, looks good. I think it looks good. I kind of like the look of it. Now it's time for what you guys have probably come here to the video for, the level 8 Giants. We're gonna go into the laboratory if I can find it on this damn base. It is, come on now, what the hell? Where? Oh, it's right here. All right, level 8 Giants we're getting in right now, actually. So here we go. It's gonna be 9.5 million elixir to put down to level 8. 14 days, we're gonna put them down. The Giants have gone under construction, and now we're gonna finish this off for 1800 gems and get them directly to level 8 in 3, 2, 1. Boom! Boom! There we go. Upgrade complete. Giants level 8. Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. What does the level 8 giant look like in masses? Drum roll, please. Hey, there they are, guys. These are the level. Wow, they look scary as shit. Look at them. They've got brass knuckles. They gave the level 8 giants brass knuckles. They're literally wearing a leather band with golden or brass freaking knuckle bumps on them, so they can just beat the shit out of whatever they're punching. Wow, that actually looks pretty badass. So here, let's see if we can go in. Does it show the preview for them? No. Okay, I'm stupid. Well, there we go. That's a level 8 giants. They got the spikies. They've got the brass knuckles. They look pretty mean, and their beards are as incredible as ever. So that is what the level 8 giants look like, and we do have 48 of these big boys. So we're going to go out right now and do, I think, maybe one or two attacks, probably two attacks using the level 8 giants, and just kind of see how they do. We're going to have some fun with this. So let's go use the level 8, the new level 8 giants. Well, this is a perfect attack to test them on first. So we got this base. This is a very, very old layout. I was attacking this base when I was a Town Hall 9 trophy pushing like 2 years ago. So this is definitely a older base layout. I don't know how I'm going to attack this. I don't know what to do here. Okay, so I think I'm going to break through the top compartment and then attack that way, or I can hit this corner right here and then just kind of move through. I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, I don't have any cleanup troops either. I probably should have brought something in the clan castle. I have the king and queen. That's about it. Well, this is how we're gonna do this. I'm gonna drop a jump spell right there on the corner, and then I'm just gonna go freaking all giants in. Here we go, guys. Get in there. All right, we got all of the maxed out giants. I'm gonna get my king, queen, my warden right here, and then we're gonna begin moving into this base. So I'm going to throw down just a rage spell right here just to kind of get this all started. And then I'm going to throw a jump spell right there to get into that center compartment, or help get into that center compartment. And then I'm going to be ready on the other spells. So let's drop a heal spell right there just because these giants are under the fire of two wizard towers. Not one, but two of them. And they need help. So that's going to heal them up and keep them moving. And then we're going to use, I'm saving the warden's ability for now because I have faith that we'll be able to get through quite a bit of this base without having to use the ability of the warden. And we are actually doing pretty damn good right now. Like, we are not doing too shabby at all. Okay, warden's ability can be used right now. Oh shit, king's ability can be used right now. And then hopefully he'll be able to get through some stuff. And then I'm going to use this freeze spell. I don't know when or where to use it, honestly. I'm going to use it right here on all these defenses because they are just flaming on our troops. I'm actually drop two skeleton spells on top of the enemy queen. Come on, get that queen, knock her down, do something to her, knock a building down, or do something. Skeletons, get in there. Actually, they did a decent amount of damage. Queen, what the hell are you doing? Our queen is down here doing jack shit. Honestly, if she was at the top of the base right now, we would probably have a chance at the 3-star. But since the queen is not there, I don't think we'll be able to get the 3-star because she's cleaning up all these unnecessary buildings while the enemy archer queen is killing everything. And then the other defenses are sniping down my warden. Queen, you are the reason why we're not going to 3-star. We're not even going to 2-star this base. I hate the queen. I hate the queen so much. Her AI continuously ruins me. Look, the giants are still going up there, man. They are beasts. But again, my queen is now dying at the bottom of the base right now, and there's not much I can do. And now she's stuck on yet another wall. You are the dumbest bitch I've ever dealt with in my life. Okay, so 28 seconds left. We're definitely not going to get the 3-star. Look how close we were, dude. These giants were so good. Oh my god. And then our queen is going to be stuck on another wall. Queen, why do you exist? We're going to miss 4,600 dark elixir, 222,000 elixir. And she better die. Please kill her, Archer Tower. Okay, the queen is dead, and we just missed so much loot in this base. That was partly my fault because I brought no cleanup troops at all. Wow, we got zero dark elixir. I'm actually pissed off. Like, I'm in 193 elixir. Oh my god. I'm actually annoyed. I'm incredibly irritated. And one star. Ah! Okay, let's try this one more time. I think we got it here against Sam-a-Lam. He does have two Inferno Towers up, though, but they're low-leveled. And the rest of his defenses are pretty low level as well. So I have high hopes for this attack right here. And we're going to attack from the top right to begin with. And I'm trying to think of how I want to penetrate this base. Because it might be a little bit tough. Because I only have two. I should have brought three jump spells instead of just two. Thinking about it now. You know what? I'm thinking I'm just say fuck it. I'm going to drop a... Hold on. Let me... Ah! I'm going to do a jump spell there and then a jump spell there. Okay. And then now I'm going to drop a bunch of giants going in here. Okay, we're going to get tons of giants in. And then I'm going to get my king going up here, my queen down here, and my warden kind of in the middle. Clan Council troops in. I've got a bunch of different weird Clan Council troops from all, or the two of my accounts that I have in my clan. So they're not the best troops. But here, now we're going to have to watch out for this Inferno Tower because that's what's going to really fuck up our troops. So let me get the free spell going right there and then a rage spell in on all of these giants. Awesome. Where did our king and queen go? Our queen is going around that side and our king is... You gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna lose all of these raids because my heroes suck. I don't know what to do. Like, my Grand Warden swung into the middle, that's good, but my king went on the outside. My queen is now on the outside. I am going to freak right now. I do have troops in the middle of the base, though, so that is good. But all of my troops on the left side just died, so let me use the Warden's ability right there. Hopefully we can get through. Awesome, that Inferno Tower just ran out. That's great. These giants are on this Inferno Tower. They're taking that out. That's also great. So sweet, we got through the center. That's awesome. We got the core cleaned out. Our king and queen, they're still at full health. So I'm not really worried about any of that. I'm going to drop an earthquake spell down right there. I'm going to get the queen and king's abilities ready. Our warden is dying, though, so that's unfortunate. We're going to use the king's ability right now. So king's ability used. We still have troops in the middle. I got my witch. I got my bowler. I got some other stuff. We still have giants running around over here. We're doing decent, guys. Queen, she's now at full health, and I just used her ability, so we are absolutely chilling. This will be a much easier raid. For sure a 3-star. I need to have a meeting, a sit-down talk with my king and my queen because they are pushing me to levels of irritation that I have not reached in Clash of Clans in a very long time, and I am this close to punching my iPad in the face and hopefully punching one of my heroes in the process, but we're okay. We got it. The town hall is down. That is going to be the 2-star right there, and then now it's just cleanup for the 100%, and we got it. No problemo. So that's great. We're going to end this on a 100%. I'm happy about that for damn sure because I would have been irritated if it landed like last raid. And we got some loot, which I need really bad because I'm low on elixir. So that is also awesome. So let's see. Two storages left. That's 99%. And then we got a mob of troops going. Bah! 100%. That is a 3-star on Sam-a-Lam with the all-giant, all-level 8 giant strategy, which is awesome. And a ton more loot for us. So sweet. There is the 3-star we've been looking for. And that is going to be it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. I was going to try to pick today's common question of the day, but I'm trying to finish the video really, really quickly so I can get it out to you guys so you can all watch it and enjoy it. And I couldn't really find many common questions of the day in the last couple of videos, so I just said, fuck it, we'll skip for today, and then we'll have another one. But yeah, that was today's video. Hope you all enjoyed that. If you guys did enjoy it, leave a like and tell me in the comments down below what you guys think about the new update, the new Orchard Tower, the new Giants. I want to hear your comments, your concerns, everything in the comment section down below. What you're thinking right now, three words that you're thinking right now, comment down below, and I will read that, and I will think about them too, and we'll have a moment. But yeah, guys, that was today's video. Hope you all enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I love you all. Peace out.
the prison.